Hey, you, shoot, man. It wouldn't be for you. We wouldn't be here. Woo! I would have had to have a job all these years. I got no skills and no education, so I probably wouldn't have got you to do it. But, hey, look. Well.
Yes!
That don't really. But look here. What we're going to do, we're going to get back to the roots one more time, more or less.
Yeah.
And we're going to get up. My man, that's my buddy, man, for decades and decades, man. And he's a bad man. He's my favorite guy. I could just sit and listen to him all night. So we're going to get Steve Geiger.
Yeah.
I just want to say, I've known Rick right now. We met in 1986 in Chicago. Now, I knew about Rick from when I was hanging in New York City. They were talking about this guy. When I went to Chicago the first time in 76, one of his friends, Art, took me outside in this little club I was in, because you want to hear Rick. So he put a tape in, and Rick singing Help Me. And all I could say was, I got a lot of homework to do when I get home. And we met 10 years later. And I don't know what to say. We've been friends ever since, and that's all I can say. And that's a blessing in this whole thing.
Yeah.
Thank you all.
Where's Mikey at? He go home?
No.
Alright, this is not bullshit, American.
That was the best.